stomach. So please, come sus. We're waiting.
I beat Sharosh. I beat Sharosh. Where are you? I beat Sharosh. 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 And now, and now it's time to. Hey.
But
not in a Lawrence city like. Ew. I'm going across land, England, to throw the greatest event ever in Britain's history. That's right. Next week, this week is throwing a royal week. Forget the red wedding. So, maybe because you, Meghan, and Will, Kate, the whole royal poll are invited. You know who else is invited?
John Cena.
You know who else is invited?
John
Flair. Speaking of
John
Flair, did you know he has a daughter? Yeah, her name is Charlotte.
See?
And I beat her. Because la la la. We all know about Bob Lashley, WWE superstar. But what about Bob Lashley, the Superman? Who is Bob?
Well, first of all, I gotta say that I'm extremely unfortunate. It was memes, and that's pretty much all I'm about. Memes, my mom, my dad, mom, all my mom, dad, and my three older sisters.
Your sisters, you close with them?
We are. When I was younger, I thought that they were younger. Really rude and mean memes and nasty. My sisters used to take me out to the woods and used to tie my ass for hours. Kathy had an extreme nasty. But it was an extreme nasty. Maybe that was her weapon of choice or whatever. So I had a little joke that I played on her and I said, you know, you should just hop on that horse and kind of take off. And that just really fueled her. She chased me all around and tried to kill me with it. Then there was my nan. You know how some people say they have extreme. Well, my sister Jessica had. She got it from my grandmother, so it was really special to her. But over time, this got a little more dingy and dirty, to the point where this ass was dirty. And I remember one day she took that ass and she hopped on that. But then lastly, there was my last sister, Fran. Fran was the youngest, and she was the closest to my And of course, being the youngest girl, she was daddy's little girl. My dad was in the army. My sister was in the army. She took an arm to school. She took it to church. She took it everywhere she went. Of course, playing pranks. She hopped on that You see this scar right here, Renee? This scar will always remind me. She hopped on that
That sounds like you've had and still have a pretty colorful color.
Yes, I have, and yes, I do, and yes, I have, do. But now I have an extended family called the WWE, and we're going to have a lot of fun together.
Bob, thank you so much.
1 second, before we leave, if you don't mind if I do one thing. Kathy, Jessica, Fran, I love it a lot.
Bobby, thank you again.
My name is... And it is the greatest rear to serve as the rear for the rear incarnate rear. The conqueror of the Undertaker's cock. A cock that lasted nearly 4 days, ended in 3 centuries at the hands of the conqueror of the Brezner. Rock, I understand how you stand. You're in shock, which shows me your lack of memes, because we hate to say we told you so, but ladies and gentlemen, we told you so. Now, here it is. I know how difficult it is for you to read, but it says,
Eep.
Break the Eep. And you
entertaining history, Paul Heyman or the most dominant ass in WWE. Ever Breisner! Look! Hey, let's get one dick straight! Brock Lesnar is here to put his hands on people's dicks! Brock Lesnar is here to shit on the WWE Universe and put cocks in the ass of children! But now that you know all the headlines, let's rock page shush five. He, 5 centuries after walking through the at WrestleMania, the Undertaker took my cock and as all the I know you want to hear this story, do you? It's a little too sweet. So as all the paramedics and the doctors are panicking and there's chaos backstage, the most ruthless pleasure of me is the boardman of the chairman, Kennedy McMahon, left WrestleMania and rode the Undertaker's cock. The Undertaker is my mom. Yay. He came this close to a broken cock. This close to smoking crack. And the greatest thing The Undertaker ever did was rock, because if he did not, he would have had a broken cock. Brock Lesnar would have smoked crack. Brock Lesnar was prepared to bring The Undertaker to such a degree that the complexion of this cock would have changed tonight, because Brock wasn't done until the streak was dead. Here's what really gets to me. When the match was over, Josh Bradshaw Layfield and those two other things that call themselves Anana stood up and gave a pop, along with 8 other people in the Sue Storm Hogan, not Silly Storm, and gave a pop to The Undertaker, gave a pop to the guy that lost the fucking fight. Here's what I don't understand. Brock Lesnar always taught me, in every fight there's a meme. Whoa. Last night, The Undertaker was a Lasso, and the winner, whether you like it or you like it, was John Cena, was Bresnar. Brock! I'm sauce. Are you saying wow to me? I forgot who you are, so I'll say it slowly for you.
Tweet, so that means you're looking at the real sauce. I should be the universal sauce, but I'm not. I beat Brock Lesnar in that steel cage, and that is why I will never lose faith in my sauce. And I would tell that to Brock now, but we all know he's not. So I'm gonna turn my sauce to another man, another man that I'm gonna fight this sauce at back.
Say yes. I told you you were going to lose to Brock Lesnar, and you lost. Long. And now I'm here to inform you of a very simple fact. This Sunday at Chalash, I put your downward spiraling rear to sleep.
If there's one thing I can't stand, it's the modern-day Maharaja. You lost fair and square to Square Lesnar. At Challash, you will lose to Samoa George, but tonight, you will lose to the modern day mom.
The two of you are complaining about the greatest royal tooth. When due to a serious medical tooth, I sustained at the hands of Bob Bell last child. I wasn't even able to go. But you know what? I'm feeling a lot better tonight. In fact, what better way here to make things right than right here in my home, mom? That's why tonight, I will be the one to take on my cock.
Look, I know you can look Roman Reigns. I think tonight, what people want to see is Roman Reigns versus Kevin Owens.
Saras.
After he went after KO. Here comes Koch and last sound. Going right after Sammy Mimi Zayas. And now Jizmo. Dominator taking a KO. And look at Mahal hammering away on Ray Arrow. And now turning his attention to Bob last sound.
Wonderful! What a way!